you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.
To say congratulations to Kate, Rachel, and Nikki. You guys have had a great senior season, and I'm so proud of how far you guys have gone and how much you guys have grown. I remember playing with you guys, like, and remember seeing you guys so young, and it's just crazy how much you guys have improved and how much work you've put into this program, and I'm sure, like, everyone around you appreciates it. I know I did. And I miss you guys so much, and I'm so, so proud of you guys. Congrats.
Seniors, it's been such a pleasure to watch you grow and prosper as athletes and see how you've led this team. Knowing most of you since you were freshmen or sophomores and seeing where you're at now is so exciting to me. And I know all of you are going to do great in your next endeavors, and I want you to know that I'll be cheering you on always. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you all tonight and let you know how much you guys mean to me. I'm so happy to see the LC love and camaraderie continue on as each class leaves and a new one joins. Again, I'm so proud of you all and what you've done for LC Volleyball.
Hey Richie, surprise. I hope you're having a great senior night, and I hope this video can make it a little better. You're an amazing sister, and I know that you've been an amazing teammate and player this year. This is only the beginning. Wherever you want to go, whatever you want to do, I know that you can do it. I love you, and I can't wait to see you this Thanksgiving.
Okay, Shaw, where to begin with you? The thought of you not being here next year with me is truly depressing. From the day I met you, you've been my partner in crime and the ultimate duo. We would say things at the same time and then die of laughter. I'm going to miss joking around with you at practice or scrimmaging your team at club and getting all competitive through the net, but what I'm going to miss most is a best friend. I could go on and on about the things that I'm going to miss about you, but words can't even explain the bond we had. People would always ask if we were sisters, and although we weren't, it sure felt like it. You were always the older sister I never had. You've given me the best and funniest moments of my life, and for that I'm truly grateful. I'm not only losing a teammate, but I'm losing a best friend, a mentor, and a sister. Kate Shaw, you are one of a kind, and you will always and forever be in my heart. You've helped me become the person that I am today, and you mean the world to me. I love you, Kate Shaw, and I can't wait to see what the future has in store for you.
Hey, Hughes, it's me. I can't believe you are a senior. It seems like just yesterday that you were a freshman and we were doing the little "she's a freshman" cheer all the time, because even then you were a baddie. I'm so proud of you for how far you have come and for committing to play volleyball in college. That is so crazy awesome. I'm so proud of you. I know you've worked so hard to get where you are today, and I'm grateful and honored to say that I was a part of your journey. You've always been a fierce competitor, a fantastic teammate, and more importantly, a great friend. I can't wait to see where else you go and what you do. Congrats again, and love you, Hughes.